Hey everyone, you might have facing the problem while booting your Yureka. Let me show you. You can see my phone is stuck at the U logo and is not starting as usual. And some of you having this Android loading graphics while booting, probably not for all. And boom, doesn't start at all, and the U logo again. So first of all, what you need to do is to just remove the battery to completely turn off your device. And then just replace it. Now connect your phone to the PC using the USB cable and basically wait before going on. Let me tell you some of the important things and instruction that you need to go on further. So firstly, I need to notify you that this video is all about unbricking soft brick phone, not for hard brick. Basically, in simple words, your phone should be able to boot into the fast boot mode. I hope you understand what I mean to say. Okay, so download these two files before going on. I have left the link for them down below in the description, so check them out before going on. From now on, I'm gonna have you guys install the Adb driver, so just double click the Adb setup and just hit run. I'm gonna try and keep everything simple for you guys so that you can have everything right on your PC. It will open this up as you can see right here. I will hit Y and enter to go on, and again Y and enter, and setup is going to pop up right now. I hope you all know how to install a setup, so just install it up. Now you're gonna need to extract the soft brick RAR, so I'm gonna extract it right onto this folder. Now on your phone, what you need to do is holding the volume up key, just plug on to the device to your PC, and thereafter try tapping the power key without leaving the volume up key. Now I have my phone connected to PC. I will just run flash.bat file to install the stock recovery. So I'm gonna double tap that. Oh yeah, you will see some of the process going on for a few seconds and then it will disappear, letting you know that everything is fine. If that's not working, try running flash.bat as administration and that should work fine. You can disconnect your phone now at the moment. And now you can open the recovery. So press volume up, down key and the power key all together until the phone vibrates. Now it should open the recovery. So you have to delete all the user data, so select wipe data and factory reset. Just select that and yes, delete all the user data. Wait for a while and then just reboot the system manually. And that's all. All fine now, your phone should start normally. If you're having any queries, just feel free to ask me down below in the comment section. And hit that subscribe button, that will be much appreciated. And thanks for watching guys, meet you in my next video.